Hello and welcome to our latest Fortune Frenzy Top 5. In this month's Top 5 Rundown, we're taking a look at the 5 luckiest life-saving moves that have ever been made in rally driving. Without quick thinking and a hefty dose of luck, these next 5 situations could have ended in absolute disaster. The quick rally car jumps over the lazy dog. To kick off our list of lucky moments, we start with a white knuckle scene, as this wandering dog somehow manages to escape from a rally car with its life intact. Rally car just misses photographer. In this incredible clip, a photographer narrowly escapes death when the small wall he's standing behind shields him from deadly debris. Always the professional, even after his near-death experience, he jumps straight back behind the camera to take a final shot of the wreck. Old man pushes away, speeding rally car. We're not sure whether to put this one down to the driver's fast reflexes or this old man's super strength. But either way, it's a lesson learned that maybe you shouldn't cross a rally track without looking both ways. Returning to the track in style. This is easily the most brazen near miss on this list. Straight after a near miss with another vehicle at high speed, many drivers would be pretty shaken up and take it easy for a while. This lucky driver, however, needs to get back on the track in a hurry, and chooses to do so in style. Rally car just misses European spectators. A tragedy is avoided when a small crowd of spectators at a European rally manage to miraculously get out of the way of this spinning wreckage. Thanks for watching this latest Top 5 video from us. As always, we appreciate you supporting our channel and only ask that you like this video and subscribe if you want more from us. You can go and try your own luck at Fortune Frenzy, which you can find a link for in the description and video card. Otherwise, we'll see you with our next video release in a few weeks' time. Thanks for watching.